In Europe, there are 92 million millennials. That is 92 million of persons from 15 to 35 years old that are self-centered, that spend their time on their phone and computer, and that change their mind often. You cannot trust these people. There are 92 million of terrible people. Well, at least that's what travel companies think. And the reason why they think that is because these people, well, they change their mind often, they have short attention span, and they have low budget. The thing is, well, Europe is soon to become the largest online travel market. And these millennials, well, they travel a lot. The proof is they represent 34% of the total market, even if they only represent 25% of the population. I mean, my team and I should know because that's who we are. And if we experience the hassle of trip planning and going through all of the websites out there that have failed at understanding our needs, the problem is, on the one side, our demand has shifted towards a new offer, new services, new marketplaces, and new transportation companies. And on the other hand, existing travel companies have failed at including this offer, and they have a hard time converting and retaining us. The proof is, it still takes 4 hours in average to book a hotel. In average, we have to visit 7 websites before booking a flight. So my co-founders and I, since the last 12 months, we've worked on a solution, and we've created SeeYouSoon, which is the very first meta search engine that combines online travel inventories to create unique travel packages. Let's have a look at how it works. It's very simple. You can check it out on SeeYouSoon.io. Well, you just have to let us know where you depart from and the dates where you want to travel. And our algorithm will automatically search thousands of travel options and match them to create unique combos for you. We will suggest inspiring destinations. And once you've made your choice, it's very easy to share and save all in one place. Then you can book directly with the providers. There's no fee added. So you might wonder, how do we make money with this? Well, we earn an affiliate fee through each booking that are made through our platforms. These fees can range from 1 to 15%. So we partner with Skyscanner for flights. We rely on Expedia for our hotel and hostel inventory. And I'm proud to announce that we are currently in the negotiation with Airbnb to join their very exclusive affiliate program. So online travel is a really crowded space, and metasearch is no exception to that. I mean, from classic metasearch like Skyscanner or Momondo to more modern metasearch like Tripping or Rome to Rio, the competition is there. But SeeYouSoon in this competitive landscape is different. The reason why we're different is because our search algorithm is different. What we do is define the best destination for our travelers based on time, distance, and popularity. We then calculate the cost of going there, and we add to it a curated list of accommodation. Like this, we create live-priced, unique travel combos. But the way we promote our offers is also innovative, because we've decided to rely on B2B partnership to allow existing travel companies to connect their inventories to SeeYouSoon to create their own dynamic combos and then sell them through their own marketing channel. So we've been able to do all these things to our team of 5 passionate travelers working full-time and remote from 4 different cities. We've experienced building online B2C products, and we are backed by Alexis Bonte, one of the former senior managers of lastminute.com. So let's have a look at where we're at now. Well, in June, we launched our first beta. We tested it on 4,000 users. And about a month and a half ago, we launched SeeYouSoon. I'm happy to say that we already had more than 8,000 users and that our conversion rates are more than double industry average, reaching 6.8%. So this is just the beginning. Our vision is to become the leading platform for inspiration and getaway planning for millennials. And the reason why this is our inspiration is because we know that the millennials out there, they don't travel like their parents used to, and they deserve a dedicated platform where they'd be able to book and plan the best trip of their life. So right now, we're raising 350,000 euros for 3 main reasons: to increase our runway to 80 months, to hire 2 additional developers to our team, and also to build up our content marketing team. Conclusion, I can promise you one thing, is that the future of online travel looks a lot like this. So if you want to be part of it, please come and talk to me. Thank you very much.